book, Moral Stories in English. Hi kids, today let's enter into a story.
The Devoted Mother. A mother duck and her little ducklings were on their way to a lake one day. The ducklings were very happy following their mother and quack quacking along the way. All of a sudden, the mother duck saw a fox at a distance. She was frightened and shouted, "Children, hurry to the lake, there is a fox." The ducklings hurried towards the lake. The mother duck wondered what to do. Then she began to walk back and forth, dragging one wing on the ground. Fox saw her, he became very happy. He said to himself, "It seems she is hurt and can't fly. I can easily catch and eat her." He ran towards her. The mother duck ran, leading the fox away from the lake. The fox followed her. Now he would not able to harm her ducklings. The mother duck looked towards her ducklings and saw that they had reached the lake, and then she was relieved. So she stopped and took a deep breath. The fox thought that she was tired and he came closer, but the mother duck quickly spread her wings and rose up in the air. She landed in the middle of a lake and her ducklings swam to her. The fox started in disbelief at mother duck and her ducklings. The mother duck had tripped him cleverly down. He could not reach them because they were in the middle of a lake.
Hey, thank you for watching. Click the subscribe if you like our video.